Thank you very much, Mr. Portas. And now Marta Andreasen has a minute and a half.
Thank you. I will be brief to compensate for the time that Mr. Portas took. Many members in this chamber will congratulate themselves for having obtained a 2.9% increase for the EU budget 2011. Others, instead, will complain that this is not enough. I, for one, deplore the fact that this Parliament ignores the crisis that Europeans are going through and only looks to satisfy its own ambitions. I, for one, regret that Mr. Cameron approved such an increase while imposing severe cuts in the British budget, a situation that has started to generate uncivil and this money is not going to improve the economy of those member states, nor is it going to provide jobs for those who are losing them. But if kept in Britain, it would avoid the need to increase the tuition fees, for example. Of course, we will not vote in favour of this budget as increased. Thank you.